And I'm literally acting my piece. I'm like, my eyes hurt. I'm like, my eyes hurt. And I can't sleep. I can't sleep. I did that on stage. And everyone was laughing.
नमस्ते मित्रों, आप सबका स्वागत है टेपर टेल टॉकीज में।
नमस्कार मित्रों, तुम जो सर्वांच स्वागत है टेपर टेल टॉकीज में।
हम बैठे हैं जिद्ना पंड्या के साथ।
जिद्न्या।
ओके फाइन, जिद्न्या।
बेटर। आणि आपल्या सोबत आहेत कृष्णाजी अय्यर, यांच्या राग आणि वेळ येते।
कैन वी कम टू इंग्लिश।
सो दिस इज कृष्णा, यू ऑल्सो नो हिम एज पेंसिफाइड, ही इज एन अमेजिंग इंग्लिश पोएट। और इनके कपड़े देख के आपको समझ ही गया होगा ये अभी ऑफिस जाएंगे। हाउ सैड।
शी इज जिद्न्या, शी इज अ मीडिया स्टूडेंट एंड करंटली वेली।
At least I have to go home and sleep.
That's so sad.
That's nice.
Okay, anyways, cutting to what we are here for. This is a fun and exciting game that we're going to be playing.
Yay!
Wherein there is a twister kind of a thing here, which we'll be twisting around and we'll be asking questions to each other.
काफी ज़्यादा controversial चीज़ें बाहर निकल सकती हैं. So beware, you guys.
Cool. Let's start. Jidnya, go for it.
I'll go first. जनता का सवाल
आपके जनता का सवाल है। ओहो, काफी स्वीट। जिद्या, योर नरेशन स्टाइल इज वेरी स्वीट एंड डिफरेंट। कैन यू टेल मी हाउ टू गेट रिड ऑफ माय स्टेज फियर?
एक्चुअली मुझे स्टेज फियर है। सो आई ग्रू अप डांसिंग, ठीक है? तो मैंने स्टेज पे बहुत बार डांस किया है। मतलब मैं नाचते बड़ी हो गई, ठीक है? सो मुझे डांस को लेकर स्टेज पर कभी नहीं था, बट देन आई गॉट इनटू पोएट्री एंड आई रियलाइज कि मुझे डर लगता है। सो लाइक एवरी टाइम आई हैव टू परफॉर्म, अगर मेरे परफॉर्मेंस को आधा घंटा रहेगा तो मैं उसमें एटलीस्ट चार बार वॉशरूम लेके आऊंगी।
बिकॉज हाउ डिड यू ओवरकम इट?
आई स्टिल हैवंट, बट देयर इज वन थिंग आई डू। सो आई हैव रियलाइज कि इफ आई गो ऑन द स्टेज एंड इफ आई गेट नर्वस तो मेरा बॉडी से शेक होता है। सो टू अवॉइड दैट, मैं जानबूझ के ऐसे हाथ हिलाती हूँ, ऐसे परफॉर्म करती हूँ ताकि मेरा हाथ ऐसे कॉन्शियसली हिलेगा तो फिर मैं नहीं करूँगी। सो लोगों को लगता है मैं बड़ी कॉन्फिडेंटली प्यारे से परफॉर्म करती हूँ, बट एक्चुअली अंदर से मेरी फटरी होती है।
गौर से देखिए जिद्या की क्यूटनेस का राज। माय हिंदी सक्स।
दैट्स ट्रू।
आई एम गोइंग एवरीवेयर विद द प्रोनंसिएशन। सो
वी आर ऑन ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट। लाइक गेट इट?
आई गॉट इट।
टेल अस अबाउट द बेस्ट एंड द वर्स्ट फीडबैक यू हैव एवर रिसीव्ड।
The best feedback that I have ever received is your stories are really lovely and we can connect with it at a personal level and I'm thoroughly mesmerized by it. That is one. The other one is it truly motivated many people is what they told me. That's the best feedback I have received. The worst feedback, actually I've never received a bad feedback, but I had read it.
Sorry, continue.
Relax. No one has comment told me anything, but I have read on YouTube comments that is so there was this story I did that night with a stranger. So there was one comment, sach mein to iska kat gaya, but iska love story bana ke bol rahe. That's the worst. If that qualifies.
Fine. No comments. No comments.
No controversy. Mera safar. When did you decide to become a writer? Kafi bass voice mein, serious sawal hai.
So I never decided to become a writer. I can't do it. I actually never decided to become a writer. First poem 9th mein likhi thi, fir main BJ's mein likhti rehti thi. Fir in 2016 I liked this guy and then he liked me too, but then it didn't work out. That was the first time I ever
wrote. Do you know the
guy? No, you don't.
Okay. Nice.
So it didn't work out. And that was the first time I ever wrote because I was feeling too much and I didn't know what to do. After that, I performed for the first time and I was like, this is cool. I should do this. So, yeah. It just came to me. I didn't go and decide that I want to do writing.
Amazing.
Secret kissa. Okay. I'm excited.
Why would you do that?
Recently, you ate really good rice in Pune. Oh. Can you tell us a little more about this incident?
Okay.
Chawal.
So what happened was, I was at my friend's place with his parents. We had gone out and we drank and all, and we're like really high. Okay, like super high.
Censored. Adult content, guys.
Please, adult content. So like really high. So afterwards we returned home at around 2 a.m. in the morning.
Okay.
So we were sitting at the dining table, all of us, his mom, his dad, he himself, I was there and two more friends. And suddenly auntie opened dal makhani and rice.
Okay.
And I was high, okay? I was like super high. So I saw that and I got all emotional. I took one spoon and I ate. She served it and I ate. After eating, I was so happy. I was like, auntie, I've written a poem on rice. You have to listen to it. And literally in that drunk state at 2 a.m., I looked up for the poem. I removed it, I read it, and they were so sweet, uncle and auntie. They listened to the whole thing and I was like, very nice bit.
They were just being good hosts.
Next question, please. Behind the scenes.
BTS. BTS, you guys.
Oh, coffee serious. Ooh. Your pieces reflect that you value the very ordinary things in life. Is it true? If yes, do you seek inspiration from the ordinary? Damn, serious question.
So it is true actually. Like if someone asks me to define my poetry writing style, I'll just say one thing. It is life as I see it.
Hmm.
So everything I write about, it is either one, like first person experience, ek to mere sath hua hai, ya fir maine mere life mein dekha hai. So the thing with me is I cannot write about politics. I can't write a lot about social issues. I try, but nahi hota. Like wo kranti wala part wo mujhse nahi hota.
I can relate to it. I can much.
So things I write about is love, life, romance, failure, disappointment, everything that a human being feels every day, and some things that we are not able to talk about. So I use poetry for that because I've realized when some particular incidents lenge, so I'm brave to talk about it in poetry, but not in real life.
That is very good. I think
so that's true. So yes, I do take inspiration from ordinary life.
Nice.
Yep. Coffee poetic.
Behind the scenes.
I want to know the answer.
Do you want to just intimidate me like this?
So this is a very controversial question. यहाँ पे आइडेंटिटी रिवील का सवाल भी आ सकता है तो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू आर नॉट
हर्टिंग एनीवन. ओके फाइन.
डिड यू एवर विश यू हैड टेकन दैट गर्ल्स नंबर फ्रॉम द स्टोरी यस्ट नाइट विद द स्ट्रेंजर.
नो एक्चुअली आई डिडंट विश. आई हैव गॉट दिस क्वेश्चन मेनी अ टाइम्स. आई रियली डिडंट विश दैट आई वुड हैव टेकन हर नंबर बिकॉज़ प्रोबेबली देन इट वुड हैव एंडेड एज़ सम क्लीशेड स्टोरी. आई मेट अ गर्ल एंड देन we had something for each other and then for it fizzled out. But no, this stayed an amazing story that I brought it to the dais was because I didn't take her number and the time that we spent over there.
That's cute. I have a fantasy like that. Have you watched Before Sunrise, the film? No. So the film involves two people meeting. They meet, they spend nice time together, but they promise they'll never exchange either's number. Like mujhe say, I imagine main Paris mein hoon, ek cute sa British ladka hai, uske accent mein mujhse baat karta hai.
Tumhara turn.
No, listen to me, no.
Yeah.
Listen to me. So I just want to have that one night, like a night with a stranger, and then I come to India and I tell these amazing stories about this guy with beautiful eyes.
But ab tumhare jeevan mein stranger ki gunjaish hai.
Chup raho na tum, khela tha raho aage. Janta ka sawal.
Take two. Oh, ye nahi bola. Okay, can you tell us? This is also serious. Okay, base. Can you tell us a little more about your writing process from conception of an idea to performance? It's a very nice question.
ऑनेस्टली बहुत बार ऐसा होता है कि मैं खुद एक पोएम लिखती हूँ एंड देन मैं खुद ही पढ़ के बोलती हूँ कि यार ये पेज पोएट्री ये परफॉर्म तो नहीं कर पाऊंगी मैं. सो द थिंग इज सो व्हेन आई कॉन्सेप्चुलाइज एन आइडिया मैं ये नहीं सोचती कि मैं इसको परफॉर्म कैसे करूँगी. द फर्स्ट थिंग आई थिंक अबाउट इज मैं कुछ लिखना है वो मैं लिख सकती हूँ क्या. सो आई डोंट नो हाउ टू एक्सप्लेन. द थिंग विद मी इज अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स आई मेरे को एक थॉट आता है तो मैं खाना बना रही हूँ खा रही हूँ कुछ बाहर हूँ तब मैं लिख नहीं सकती तो फिर मैं वो कीप में नोट करके रखती हूँ और फिर समडे दैट बिकम्स अ पोएम. सो व्हेन आई एम टेलिंग यू जब मैं पोएम लिखती हूँ मैं सच्ची नहीं सोचती कि मैं परफॉर्म करूँगी या नहीं. तो आई कांट टेल यू द एग्जैक्ट प्रोसेस. इट्स जस्ट दैट कॉन्सेप्ट आता है पीस बनता है आई माइट परफॉर्म इट आई माइट नेवर परफॉर्म इट. इट्स लाइक दैट.
ब्लैक एंड वाइट दो बारा.
ओके दिस इज नाइस. टेल अस अबाउट योर वर्स्ट एंड द बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस एवर.
My worst and the best performance ever. So, honestly, my best performance was my first A Tale video, the Tendulkar video.
Coffee branding.
Yeah, exactly. That was, I think, by far my best performance. Because the reason for that being the best performance is that the first time before doing the story, I still remember talking to Kopal about it and saying, will anyone even be interested in this story? Like, why would they even bother? But the response I got after that was really overwhelming. So that is why that's my best performance. My worst performance was very recently I performed at a fest. I mean, I managed the performance, but I don't think that was the best I could have given. So probably, yeah, that. Your turn.
That was nice. Black and white, black and white. What?
Same question. Tell us about your worst and best performances ever.
I think my best performance was the day I performed One Less Lonely Night for the first time. Because I actually performed it for the first time and I had not expected so many people to be there. And when I performed it and I could see that people could relate to it and I almost cried, but I didn't because obviously there are people here, nahi rona hai. But after I got off the stage, I was happy with the way I performed because I felt like I did justice to the emotions I had when I was writing the piece. And the worst performance was the first time I performed. I remember it was tuning folk, mein abhi habit aata hai, pehle wo tuning folk tha. It was on 13th June 2016. I had short hair and I was wearing a hat and my piece was about the heartbreak I had, the guy I started writing for, and I'm literally acting my piece. I'm like my eyes hurt and I can't sleep. I did that on stage and everyone was laughing. Seriously. Yeah, and then I forgot and then I was like, guys, just a second, and then like I'm like, oh, this is nice. But that was the worst ever.
So I guess we've answered most of the questions.
That's true. Kuch aur khele, kuch aur khele, kuch aur khele, kuch aur khele.
We do have another game.
Main kholungi.
Okay.
Thanks.
That's what she said.
Okay. Which color do you want to pick? Achha, by the way, before you pick this, I'll tell you. Jo word aayega, us word pe tumko ek poem likhna hai. Oh, my voice is echoing. It's so cool, see? No? I'll pick a color.
Pick a color, let's do...
Don't see the word, cheater!
Arre, I'm picking a color, sorry. Dude. Let's do orange. Green.
Hum pe ye kisne hara rang dala.
Dosti. You two pick one,
I am. I'm not seeing. I'm looking at you. Did I pick green? It's yellow.
Real acting.
Cool, okay. Dosti. Okay. Oh, cute word. I have a better pen. I won't tell you. Done.
What's your word?
Moment. मैंने क्यों पढ़ा? मुझे पता है मेरा वर्ड क्या है.
Nice.
Okay, I'm starting. So, मैं गलती करूँगी पढ़ते को obviously because पहली बार पढ़ रही हूँ. तो please और ऐसे करना अच्छा लगता है मुझे. Thanks.
Please try not being apologetic. No excuses.
That's a good point. Okay. So, moment. We all have such moments.
पढ़ो.
We all have such moments in life. The second of doubt moments. That one moment before you drink a sip from your hot coffee, hoping that it's not too hot to gulp down. That one moment before sitting on the swing that's already moving, judging the exact moment it'll be at proper distance and speed so that you can sit on it. I had that moment with him. The first time I saw him, I had to decide if I had to look at him or look away. After a lot of contemplating, I finally came to the decision that I will look at him. And that was that moment where I let go all the inhibitions and went skinny dipping in the oceans of moments that I'm living and the moments yet to come.
काफी cute.
Thanks. Thanks. Okay, stop it. I mean, stop it, Krishna. Like, इतनी तारीफ मत करो. I mean, stop. Okay. You.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Right. So, okay. So I was in the sixth grade at this point in time when I met this guy. So, okay, as a kid, I was this loud kid, okay, like, not that now I'm not, but I was much louder than what I am right now, like how you are now.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah.
Not at all.
So, I used to be really loud and I had to take initiative for everything and I had to be like the best at everything. This guy on the other hand, he was also like that. Matlab, school mein sab humko pehchanne chahiye, sabse acha hum hona chahiye. So obviously, when two people are together in that way, either you'll fight or you'll become best friends.
Or fall in love.
Okay, fall in love.
Sorry.
Fall in love, yeah. So that is how it all happened. So we both used to answer for every question. We used to take the first step for everything, and slowly, slowly we started talking to each other, and aise we started, we were the biggest sort of, what do you say, like class mein sabki lene ka type, so we used to do that.
Bully se tum log.
Haan, matlab in a nice way, in a nice way.
No, achhe bully kya hota hai yaar, bully bullies hota hai.
No, 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 it's not like that, it's not like ulta ghum ke chal and murgi ban, we didn't do that.
Good,
so
good.
Yeah, we were just...
Bullying is bad. I'm sorry.
I think we end this. Cut it. I swear. I have no track of my story anymore.
Sorry. So you became best friends.
Yeah, so we became best friends. So as time passed, we started knowing each other much better. And then we are currently though, we are at such a level wherein I don't need to tell him about things. Like for example, if I just tell him, there's this girl I like her. It'll not take him 3 minutes to decipher whether I'm in love, whether I like her, or it's just... something.
Udta, udta, crush.
He's like that. So, yeah, that's a bit about my best friend.
That's
can't
nice.
Bring in much more anecdotes over here.
Which is alright. Tum aise karte ho, awaaz nikal sakte ho. Karo.
Let's really not bore them anymore. And with this, we come to an end of this session of
Paper Tale Talkies.
Like, share, subscribe, follow us.
Yes.
That's the best part.
Pensified your.
Oh, yeah, do that.
Woohoo!
Too. Jidnya there.
Yeah.
Amazing performer. Go watch her videos.
Thanks.
Watch all our stories. You'll have a lot of fun and hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye guys.